Hello guys, welcome back. Well, this is a Poco F3 NFC. Snapdragon 732G. I hope you can see. The Adreno 618. This is a rooted. The driver at the moment are disabled. Hold on. Right, menyilaukan sedikit. Saya adjust lampu. Right, and the custom ROM are CR Drive. So far, this is the most stable custom ROM. Alright, I will test 3 game. Yeah, hold on. And the current driver OpenGL 5.0.2. You can change the driver or you can use the built-in driver. Okay, first game, Zombie Army Trilogy. Any setting you can use like this or like this. Okay. It doesn't matter. Bagi siapa-siapa yang mau driver ni, yang saya dah ubah sesuai. Adreno Mesa, bagi komen nanti saya upload driver. Kamu cuma copy kan yang saya ubah sesuai, override yang ni. Yang ni dah tak boleh guna, out of date. Alright, satu masalah dengan game ni, kita cuba ya. One problem with this game, Army Trilogy. Zombie Army Trilogy. Full volume. We'll be back with this ST845 maybe tomorrow if I am not busy. Also, I already played Bayonetta 3, but the video I haven't. The video still private. Video already upload the Bayonetta 3 gameplay. Maybe tomorrow it will be available. Campaign. Solo play. Continue again. What's the problem with this game? Take a note, the FPS after I change the driver. Kita melihat FPS nanti ya. Ini guna standard driver OpenGL 502 sama dengan yang MIUI sekarang Android 12. Sebab Poco X3 NFC ni dah ada Android 12, MIUI 13 kan? 1302. Grafik. Ini masalah dia. FPS dalam 10 ke 11 Right. Masalah grafik FPS 10-11. Tentukan driver deh. Saya ada dua jenis driver. Satu Arduino 615, OpenGL 615. Yang ni dia menggunakan Arduino 730. Bermakna dia, macam mana cakap, fake dia punya GPU. Bagus untuk main game Android seperti PUBG. Dia boleh buka FPS tertinggi. Sekarang saya gunakan driver Tunip. I'm using the Tunip, the latest version 4. Need to restart the phone. Can you change the driver? Alright, already restart. The driver still 502 over here, but the Magis module using Tunip. Okay, let's play the game again. Let's see whether we pick the graphic. Some game better on Tunip, some game are better on 615, the latest 615. Have to change the driver, depend on game. Kena tukar driver tu, bergantung dengan game. Setengah game tu dia crash dengan Tunip, setengah tu tanpa crash. Berapa jam kamu main sampai habis battery pun okey. Arduino 615. Link untuk driver tu nanti saya bagi di description. Tadi 10 ke 11 FPS, lihat sekarang dengan grafik. Apa FPS? 15. Sorry. Putus kepala. 15 FPS bermakna separuh speed. Kira okey lah main. Half the speed is still consider okay. Most important, no crashing. Stable. This version 4 Tunip are more stable. Woi, boleh melompat eh. Perempuan. Karakter perempuan tak pakai. Lima belas ke 20 fps. Saya kira okey lah. Boleh lah. Mana tukar tu? Oh, sebelah sana. Away. She's a girl. Change the weapon over here. Lontar bom terus mampoi mampus right Bayonetta 1 and 2. Bayonetta 2 you can use a turnip. Bayonetta 1 you have to use the 615 for better performance setting. I'm sorry if the camera out of focus. Bayonetta 2. At least half the speed, 30 fps. Separuh speed pun dah okay. Kalau game 60 fps, target 30. Bayonetta 2. Bayonetta 1 different. Keypad different. Bayonetta 2 lagi bertukar dia punya function button. Bayonetta 3 lagi rumit. Emote sini. Unlock. Oke. Bayoneta 3 dia terbang lagi jauh dengan butang B. Kata-kata-kata dia boleh lagi lama dia punya terapung. That all you got? Alright.
Bad boy.
30 FPS, no problem. Bayonetta 1. Kalau guna tunip, kurang stabil. Using tunip, always crash. Have to change to disable tunip, enable 615 pack Arduino. This one actually for Poco X3 Pro. After you change the driver, restart. Okay, ready to start. If you look at the driver, Adreno 730 615. This one 618 Adreno. Faking the GPU. Even faking the GPU, also the Redmi Note 8 cannot bypass the traffic block. Right, again setting, any setting will do. You can use best unit or disable the shadow cache, not a problem. But the driver, most important, your system driver, because I'm changing the system driver. Saya tukar system driver, belum mana semua app boleh guna driver tu. Sekarang semua app guna 615. This is Bayonetta 1. So far 615 dan tunip ni kira stabil. Tapi kalau banding tunip dengan 615, tunip lagi laju. Cuma tunip untuk game ni dia kurang stabil. Enam satu lima dia guna satu pipeline, tunip dia guna multi pipeline. Dia punya apa tu, scheduler. Slow sikit. Penetrator tu bel lagi. The FPS still slow motion. Nothing we can do. Bayonetta 3 lagi best. Asyik main game tu. Dia punya fighting fighting engine dia lebih kurang sama dengan Bayonetta 2, cuma skill dia berbeza sikit. Walaupun slow, tapi stable. Oh, ini payah unlock nih. Lesu eh. Tak boleh cakap eh. Satu emot sepatutnya ada empat. Okay, that's it. We'll be back tomorrow. That's the Persona 5. Actually this one is playable. Better on Tunip this one. Get to change to Tunip again. Tunip better FPS. Right. Arduino 6S, Arduino 730, Poco X NFC. Thank you for watching. If you want the modified driver, the Mesa for this game, you download the Mesa, download this one, and my driver override in the download XNS folder. Thank you for watching.